Hello there. My name is John, and welcoming you to the course. Nice par four in front of us as we kick things off. All you got to do is hit it straight up the middle, and then we'll take it from there. That second shot here on the first. That was a good one. And here we go, potential birdie. And the putt drops. And after that one, you currently sit at one under par. And let's see what the second hole has in store for us. Drive's looking good. Come on, be the right club. Great work. Nice approach on that one. This putt's about 6 feet. This putt's tracking. Nice. Nice work out there. That's your second birdie in a row. And after that hole, you go down to 2 under. Wind's blowing right in our face on this one. Second shot on the third. Looks like this one's heading for the green.
That was just fantastic.
All right, let's give this a tap and be on our way. Yes, that was a good hole, tapping in for birdie. And you currently sit at 3 under par. Let's see what happens here on hole number 4. Oh, this one's in the fairway. Setting up about 115 yards out. Heading for the green. Good job. We're on the green. Okay. Could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. Yeah. Okay, tap this one on in. And just tapping that one in for par. Nice. Got a headwind to deal with on this hole. Looking good off the tee. Okay, you've got about 220 yards to go.
Let's just find golf playing there. That's on the green in under regulation. Well done.
And this is for a bird with big wings. Eagle putt coming up. Nicely played. And after that one, you're bringing your score down to 5 under. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 6th hole. Was well played. And yet another green in regulation for you. All right, setting up 6 feet from the cup. And that drops for your 4th birdie of the day. 6 under par currently. All right, put this one out in the fairway. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. Okay, here's our 2nd shot here on the 7th hole. Feet left to the hole. Going towards that hole. And count it. That's a birdie. And right now, you're 7 under for the day. Okay, let's see what we can do here on the 8th hole. Done. Sink this and you'll pull down a birdie. Looking super. Yes. Okay, time to finish up on this one.
All right, there you go.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 7 under for the round.
You've got a nice tailwind on this hole. See what you can do with that. Tee shot's looking nice here. Look at you go. Putting for eagle here now on this par four. What will happen here? I'll just be quiet and watch and see how you do. Ooh, easy Tiger. This putt is about 14 feet. Putt appears to be online. Good work out there. That's birdie number 6 today.
Sitting at 8 under for the round.
And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. Looking pretty good off the tee. And second shot on the 10th coming up. Pick those all day. Lining up a 6-foot putt here. This putt's good so far. You're cooking out there. 7th birdie so far. All right, let's see what happens on hole number 11. That's safe. Okay, if you sink this, it's 10 under par. And just drop this on in and you'll get a par. Well done.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 9 under for the round.
The wind's blowing out there, right to left.
Yeah,
we're in the greenside rough currently. Let's be careful with that chip.
Hey, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. Man, you're making this fun to watch. That's your eighth birdie of the round.
10 under for the round.
All right, we've got a par 4 on this one. Setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. Nice shot into this green. Good work. Here we go. Birdie putt coming up. This putt's going. Oh, yeah. That'll work nicely. Two birdies in a row for you.
11 under for the round.
Good luck. Par 5 ahead of us here. Tidy. Okay, about 215 yards or so to the pin. Decent approach there. And this putt would take you to 13 under. Heading towards the hole. Oh, that's sweet. That's very sweet. In there with an eagle. And ahead this hole, you got a tailwind blowing with the ball. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. Good luck with your second here on the 15th. That's a good one. Okay, good luck. 7 feet to go. This one's tracking. Okay, birdie putt drops. And 14 under is your score. Oh, have a good hole. We've got a par 4 for this one. This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. Alrighty, second shot on the 16th. is what you're looking at for birdie. Let's keep on going. That's two birdies in a row. Let's have a third. And clocking in at 15 under par at the moment. Wind's blowing from our backs on this one. Oh my goodness, you pounded that drum. Sitting up here just in the light rough. Well, it's heading in the right direction.
Unlucky. I take back that last comment.
Here's a putt for 19 feet. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. And after that one, 15 under. And best of luck as you bring this one on home here on the 18th hole. Shot. If you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. It's getting there. And that one drops in for bird, and nice way to cap off your round as well.
Yep.
Nice job. 16 under on the scorecard at the end.
Well, that's just about it for me here today. Hopefully you had a decent amount of fun. Scratch that. Hopefully you had a whole lot of fun. I hope that for you. Thanks again. See you soon.